We're here at the Tastemade studio.
And we're doing Facebook Live.
Yeah, with this cool new camera called the Mevo.
So first step with the sushi, I want to take it down here. I've got some prepared soba noodles. Now they've been drained and cooled. I'm going to add in a little bit of rice wine vinegar.
So the noodles, two ways.
Yum.
There you go, folks.
We get a chance to make this at home.